Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Imran and I will show you how to log in WhatsApp on desktop or laptop, etc. First, open Google Chrome as Internet Explorer does not support WhatsApp. After opening Google Chrome, type WhatsApp web. Let me show you here WhatsApp web. See, enter. Then the following screen will appear. Okay, go to WhatsApp web here, select it, the screen will appear. Okay, now on your mobile open WhatsApp. For Android phones, click on the more option icon on the top right of your screen or the three dots. You will find WhatsApp web option. Select it. For iOS mobile phones, go to the settings. In the settings, you will find an option saying WhatsApp web by desktop. Select that and then you will find scan QR code. Please select that. Sorry guys, I can't show you the mobile the part to you all, but I am sure you will not find any difficulty there. After opening QR code, just place it in front of your PC code. It will automatically scan the code. Let me show you. See, and your WhatsApp get logged in. So now you can send messages to your friends, anybody. Enjoy the features. Thank you for watching the video. You will like the video. Please like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for future video updates. Thank you guys. This is Imran.